Hello, welcome to the video on 3D model and CAD in AutoStack. In previous tutorials, we have safely designed a fin plate connection and that has resulted in displaying a 3D CAD model of the designed connection in the graphics window. In this video, we will demonstrate how to import the 3D CAD model saved in AutoStack into a CAD software like FreeCAD or AutoCAD. We start with the completed design of a fin plate connection. To save 3D CAD model of this connection, go to the File menu and click Save 3D Model. A dialog box will open that will ask you the folder and file name where you wish to save the file. You can save the 3D CAD model in various file format such as IGS, STEP, STL or BREP. Let us save this CAD model in IGS file format. Enter a file name and click Save. By default, the CAD model will be saved in the AutoStack workspace directory. We will now demonstrate how this CAD model of the designed connection can be opened and edited or enhanced using a CAD software. So, we open the CAD software that we wish to use. For this demonstration, we will use Autodesk AutoCAD 2015 student version. But a similar approach can be used in FreeCAD or LibreCAD. In AutoCAD, before you start importing, make sure that the units for insertion scale are set to millimeters. We would also like to set the view to the northeast isometric. And the visual style to hidden. Let us go to the insert ribbon and click on import. Navigate to the folder and select the IGS file. Click open. The 3D model is being imported. It may take a couple of minutes for the model to be imported successfully. Once the import is successfully completed, AutoCAD notifies the user by displaying a balloon tip at the bottom right corner of the window. To place the 3D model, click the balloon tip in the bottom. We can now see the isometric view of the designed connection. Let us look at the front view of the connection. To do this, click on the View Manager at the top left and select Front. Similarly, to see the left side view, click and select Left. We can now see the left side view of the connection. Type flat shot in command bar and hit enter. It generates the flattened or 2D dimensional side view of the connection. Select insert as new block and click create. Move the cursor to the desired location and left click to place the flattened image. Let us specify the scale option as 1 and 1, the rotation angle as 0. A designer or draft person may like to label this drawing satisfying his or his company's conventions. To do this, we select the flattened object and type explode. Press enter. This will ungroup the individual components of the designed object. We can now edit the individual component as per our requirements. Note that the IGS model has been imported to its actual scale in the CAD software. To insert dimensions, type DLI in command bar and press enter. We now select the two points between which we would like to know the distance. The dimension is noted as 500 millimeters for the MB500 beam. To change how any line in the diagram looks, select a line. From the properties box, change the line type as desired. The views can be edited further in a similar fashion to suit individual requirements while preparing the construction drawings. This brings us to the end of the video. Let us summarize this tutorial. In this tutorial, we have looked at how to save the 3D CAD model of the designed component in various file formats such as IGS, STL, STAPE, and BREP. We have imported a CAD model in IGS file format into the professional CAD software AutoCAD and performed important CAD operations such as flat shot, explode, and dimensioning, which have helped us in creating CAD images for construction. That's all for this tutorial. Thank you.